routinely in a mass spec, you're going to find terms like molecular ion peak and base peak. Now, what is a molecular ion peak? A molecular ion peak is also given by M plus, and it represents the molecular weight of an organic compound. So the peak at the highest M by Z value on the mass spec represents the molecular ion peak, and the molecular ion peak corresponds to the molecular weight of the organic compound. Of course, in some cases it's not as easy, because routinely in mass spec we do see peaks due to M plus 1, etc., and that is due to isotope of carbon, as we had discussed, due to the relative abundance of C13 being very little as compared to C12. You do see a minuscule peak at M plus 1 routinely. Now, to compare and contrast that with the base peak, how exactly is it different from the base peak? A mass spec is usually a plot of relative abundance to that of the M by Z. And routinely you're going to come across a peak with the highest relative abundance. And this peak with the highest relative abundance is arbitrarily assigned an abundance of 100%, and all the other peaks that you see, that one sees for fragments in the mass spec, are scaled down with respect to this base peak. So the base peak is the one with the highest intensity on the mass spec, and it is also the fragment with most stability, maximum stability. And therefore, assigning the structure to a base peak happens to be a very important procedure in structure elucidation.